Hey, he's high. There it is. Suck that in. All right, build the base, Coop. You're it.
The winner of match 356 was Gillen from Silver Bay with a 4-2 decision. The winner of match 298 was Lane from Ottawa with a 2-1 decision. And the winner of match 151 was Woodward from Burlingame with a pin in 3 minutes and 2 seconds. The final team scores for JP in 4th place was Burlington. In 3rd place was Shawnee Heights. In 2nd place was Prairie View. And in 1st place for the JP side was
There it is! Get an R! There it is! Don't get your back too far!
Just a reminder, we need all fans to be
wrestling with you
due to the south side. And this north side to prepare for the wrestlers to warm up. Again, if you are a spectator or not currently wrestling, you need to move over on the south side. Thank you. The final team scores for the women's side. In 4th place was Silver Lake. In 3rd place was Burlington. In 2nd place was Columbus. And the champions on the women's division was Shawnee Heights.
Cooper, one more period. Let's go.
Let's go, Cooper.